Friends, this is amazing. And I told you it was going to get deeper and better and stronger. And we are making progress with the Word of God. Do not wear each other out. That's it. Believe it or not, that's a commandment from the Lord for us. And these are part of the one another passages, communitarian scriptures that help us to live better, socially better, spiritually better. Do not wear each other out. Galatians 5, 14 to 15 says this. For the entire law is fulfilled in keeping this one command, love your neighbor as yourself. And then it says, if you bite and devour each other, watch out, or you will be destroyed or wear out, worn out. You will be destroyed by each other. How sad it is to see Christian marriages destroying each other. How sad it is when church leadership is divided. I appeal to those who are divisive in Jesus' name. Let's change. Let's build communities of love, of peace, of respect, as the Bible teaches us. We are looking at 42 different principles that are going to help us build communities, ministries that are completely aligned with the principles of the Word of God. God bless you.